famous cricketers who fell in the Second World War are remembered by their comrades of Yorkshire and Kent before beginning their match on the Canterbury ground. A fitting tribute to those who gave their lives in playing their last and greatest innings for their country and their fellow men.